Now, Kylie, I cannot believe I missed out on this one, but new research has found that moon-faced men are among the better negotiators, you know, and that over time leads to greater wealth.
Okay, but it only applies in situations where men are negotiating with a male boss. And the research also found that moon-faced men are far less cooperative.
For more on this, social researcher and a very angular-faced Mark McCrindle joins us now. Mark, very bad luck to you, mate, with your work. Now, how did this research come to this conclusion?
Well, there are these two management professors at the University of California, and they've been looking at a lot of different studies, conducting a lot themselves, just trying to find correlations between physical appearance and outcomes in life. And they found this width-to-height ratio, which is essentially a measure of ear-to-ear, the width of the face and the height from the eyebrow to the lip. And they found that men with wider faces are more hard driven in negotiations, tend to get better outcomes for themselves in that sense. They've even looked at photos of CEOs of American companies and found a correlation between men that have wider faces and the performance of those companies.
Wow. It also, also found that they're more likely to lie and cheat, these round-faced men.
How chiseled we are?
Honest face there, Luke, indeed.
Any reason behind that?
They say that, you know, we're talking about men that have that stronger jawline, that have that physical face presence, and that can lead to intimidation, you know, it can intimidate other parties. I mean, these are people that probably through their life have had that bigger face and bigger presence, and so in a negotiation it can mean that they can get their way. But the other side of that, as you said, is that they're not as good at getting a consensus, at getting a joint outcome, because they rely on that physical presence.
Okay, what about women? What attributes can help ladies get ahead in life?
Well, interestingly, that same physical presence does show to have some impacts. There are studies that have shown that height can have an advantage in some ways. Even other...
We were speaking about women then, and you cut to a close-up on me.
No, give them your best blue steel. Go on, Nick. Oh, he does that well, doesn't he?
And physical appearance, attractiveness, also some have shown that it can lead to higher earnings. But then in other studies, it shows that it can intimidate people and doesn't always have good outcomes. So there's a lot of variability with these studies.
So that was the women too?
Yeah,
men and women.
No. With the breadth of face, it's right. Male alone.
You were too busy looking at steel, weren't you?
You were distracted.
Height can assist females, and physical appearance can. It's got benefits across males and females in some areas, but not all areas.
I can't believe that they've actually looked into this.
They have. I mean,
everything is there to be studied.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Thank you so much, Mark.
Sure, no worries.
Good to chat.
Absolutely.